Kensington Glass Arts was contracted by Turner Construction to install and furnish over 30,000 square feet of lowering glass in the new Exelon headquarters located on the Inner Harbor in downtown Baltimore. We installed typical office side lights throughout the building. It's a 21-story building. We install glass from floors 8 through 21. We installed all the suite entries on every floor and a variety of back painted glass as well. The schedule was very demanding, and one of the products on the job was the Bloomcraft 1301 low profile doors, which carry a 12-week lead time. This required us to coordinate our field measuring efforts with a variety of trades, as we had to order them ahead of time prior to field dimensions actually being able to be taken. Kensington's fabrication facility supplied all of the glass for the monumental stairwell. We're the only company in Maryland that has their own tempering facility. This allows us to exceed lead times that other companies are forced to live by when they're buying glass from vendors outside of the area. It was a very positive experience. It was our first time working with Turner on a job of this size, and since then they've contracted us to do numerous other projects in the Baltimore area.